в зависимости от выполняемых функций,
on the
различает
function performed,
резистор
the right fixed with the fixed factory configures resistance value and variable when the value of resistance can be changed by shifting a movable contact resistors. Variable resistors are used when multiple equipment adjustment is necessary. They have great durability, up to several hundred thousand cycles. Variable resistor consists of a package, a conductive element, and a moving contact assembly. There are two ways to mount a variable resistor into the socket, potentiometric and rheostatic, hence the notion of potentiometer appeared. Under this notion, a variable resistor intended to work in a potentiometric socket is meant. In practice, both methods are equally widespread. To produce a resistive potentiometer, elements called ceramic conductive plastic and traditional wire technology are used. For example, straight moving potentiometer of the SL101M, SL20V1, SL30V1 series are made in a dustproof package of metal with a plastic movement controller. They have linear characteristics, so they can be used in household appliances, particularly in amplifying devices, as well as to adjust parameters of measuring devices and dimmers. This type of potentiometer uses a constructive method of socket board soldering and an additional bolt on panel mount attached through threaded holes located in the package of the potentiometer. The marking on the rated value of the resistor is located on the side face of the product. The R0901N, RK1111N, PTV09A, R0904N resistors are single-turn variable type and linear ones. They are made with plastic regulating axes of different types and have carbon acting phase. These resistors are used in consumer electronics, in portable recorders and radios. The resistance rated value is marked on the back of the potentiometer.